hilarious in 60 frames per second.
Gulp. Gulp.
Oh, you have no idea how happy I am to see this game again. And it looks so good. Like, I know it looks like... It must look like shit for everybody who's never played this game. But back when I was a kid, I had my first N64, and I had my copy. Like, I'd rent this game from the local rental store. And good God, I love this fucking game. Oh, that looks so good! Oh my God! Look at the fog, or rather the lack thereof. Oh, this is glorious. Alright, monkey. So awesome. Look at this, man. Oh, man. I had 60 frames per second in this game. I'm matching with heaven. Fuck you, monkey. Fuck you, monkey. Ugh. Oh, man. This is... Oh, yeah. I still have a fun. You can't drown in this game. Here we go. Pistole! This game has the absolute best guns that I've ever seen in any first person. I know a lot of people say Turok 2 had the best guns. No, this one did. I know they have the cerebral bore. Gun that shoots like a fucking raw heat-seeking missile. Instead of exploding on impact, it bores into their fucking skull and then explodes. It's fucking amazing. But this game still trumps it. The explosive weapons, the sheer variety of weapons. It's so glorious. You can see that motherfucker. Like I said before, if you played the original Turok in the N64, this is a fucking feat right here. Because it's pea soup fog like 5 feet in front of you. I can hit him. Oh, you can actually snipe people in this game. Oh, this is glorious. Die, bitch! How far you can see the motherfucker? Oh, this is wonderful. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck! Arrows. Boom. Oh, what? Ah! fucking asshole, I forgot about you.
Down there.
That shit.
Just chill the fuck out. Stand by the fire.